I'm a Central Illinois boy just by background. You know, obviously you look to your left and your right, you see corn and agriculture all around you. Obviously ADM is one of the main, if not the main, agricultural businesses in the world. I do have a chemical engineering background by schooling, so corn processing and just general chemical engineering with respect to ADM and the stake that they hold in the chemical engineering world really spoke to me.
My journey at ADM started, had the opportunity to transition to ADM, not really knowing what ADM was all about. You talk about being able to get the most out of a natural resource. ADM has really, really mastered that craft.
I run the day-to-day operations of the logistics, all the loadouts in our plant. Any product going out of our plant comes through me and one other person. And my day can vary from hosting or attending meetings to helping employees troubleshoot issues with their equipment. I enjoy the fast pace because it makes your day go by quicker.
I believe, personally, just because of my chemical engineering background, my passion for chemical engineering and continuous improvement, and so I think ADM in general kind of allowed me to marry both of my passions together, and I really enjoy it.
ADM does a phenomenal job of taking just natural resources and creating something usable, nutritious, great, for just human consumption, as well as pets, animals, cattle, all of that.
If I was to describe ADM in one word, it would be sustainable. Just because the food industry is not going away, right? People need to eat forever, if I had to guess. So ADM is always looking for ways to stay competitive and innovative.
You know, a lot of the managers where I work, they see you work hard, they see your hard work. And if you show up for work and you work hard and you do it safe and you do things the right way, you're gonna get noticed and there's gonna be opportunities for anybody that wants them.